Tonight, I want each one of us to realize what we are celebrating here tonight is the success of our individual efforts to continue to make Worcester the community we are honored and proud to work in, proud to serve in, and for making it the great community we're proud to live in.
Worcester area remains a great place to live, work, and play.